休んでほしいとか、
まあちょいちょい休んでますけど、
あとや
ってない、今メディカルチェックの待ち時間で、この後フォ写真撮影です。どんな準備、まあ彼、まあ、対戦相手のチャンピオンはすごい強い選手で何でもできる選手なんですけど、そこを崩すための準備をいろいろしてきたんで、そうですね、ワンのベルトにすごい憧れを持っていたので、このベルトをしっかり取って日本に持って帰りたいなと思ってます。まあ、僕の、今後の格闘技人生にすごい大きな分岐点だと思うので、勝っていい方向にしていきたいと思います。結果はね、厳しい試合だけど僕が勝ちます。
ก็เมื่อกี้ได้เสร็จจากการสัมภาษณ์นะครับแล้วก็เดี๋ยวก็ไปถ่ายรูปแล้วก็น่าจะพักผ่อนตามอัธยาศัยครับก็วันนี้สนุกมากครับก็รู้สึกดีใจแล้วก็ภูมิใจครับที่ครั้งหนึ่งที่เราได้มีโอกาสชิงแชมป์นะครับก็อยากคว้ามันมาให้ได้ครับถ้าชนะนะครับก็มีความหมายมากครับแล้วก็เป็นเกียรติยศของตัวเราด้วยครับก็ถ้าไม่กินน้ำยังไม่เต็มนะ
He likes that game. Struggling game.
He's gonna bring it. I want him to.
Oh, yeah.
I want the best Rotator. We get the best me. Right now we're just having a little bit of a refuel. I just like to keep clean and keep healthy. No fried food in my body. My body is my temple at the moment. And yeah, just need everything on point till fight night. After fight night, then we go for it. Jolly bees. It's exciting, really. The build up to it, all the cameras, all the lights. It's fun. Not as fun as fight night, though.
Here we go.
Should have swapped your weapons.
Fair trade.
I will retain my world title. That is my dream. It's my goal.
He's going to have a fantastic future. He's only 22 years old, so he's just going to get better and better. There's no limitations. John's going to cement a legacy and create something really special, and I'm excited to be on the journey with him and to help guide him as best as I can. Expect a great fight and a great performance from Jonathan.
We married.
He's married. Definitely dehydrated.
Nah, mate, we passed this. See you soon.
Hello everybody, I'm Michael Chiavello coming at you live from Nobu, City of Dreams in Manila, the Philippines, where on Friday night, the man sitting next to me, the featherweight champion of the world, Martin Nguyen of Australia and Vietnam, will defend the world title against Koyama Matsushima of Japan.
We've done everything right, living in Florida, been eating right, training right, I have the right people behind me and the right people in my ear and the right support, man. So
yeah, we just finished up our Facebook Live interview, myself and Michael Chiavello. Always an honor to go live and, you know, give the fans a little treat of what's to come. And very, very terrible at all this media stuff. But you know what? I count it as a blessing, you know, just moments like this I'll cherish for the rest of my life. Yeah, I mean, Matsushima, he's a respectful guy, so he said hello, I said hello. I mean, he does really speak English, but it's no problem. We still understand each other. He's a good guy, no animosity here. It's just two guys going into business.
Welcome to the kickoff press conference for one Dawn of Heroes.
To do good in the world with their talents and their abilities. Just like me, I want a louder voice so that I can impact the world. Great heroes who met their whole strength, dreams, inspiration. This is what ONE Champion is about. You know, it really genuinely is about changing the world for the good.
thank you guys so much for coming out here, and I look forward to entertaining you guys Friday night.
It's post press conference right now. All the work's done, so we get to go home, train a little bit, have some fun at night, and get a sweat. In America, when you fight someone in their hometown, they boo the other guy. But it seemed like a lot of people from Manila cheered me and also cheered their own town guy, but there was no boos. There was respect on both sides, and it's just cool. It's a breath of fresh air. I prepared for this fight differently than I have in years. I left my house, I moved to New Jersey, and in solitude. It allowed me to rethink, allowed me to find myself again, and kind of grow my faith and my belief back in myself to move forward and commit to my fighting style.
It might not be the headliner, but it is definitely the most anticipated match all around the world. The fans have been waiting for this matchup with the Underground King. Turn around, let's take another look at this. Look at this beautiful shirt. You can only get it at this event, ladies and gentlemen. August
2nd. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Yes, yung ginawa namin yung press conference, tapos may mga interviews, may mga photo ops. Tapos nag-Facebook live kami, kasama si Mitch Chilson at saka si Danny Kingad. Tapos ngayon, naglalakad na, papunta sa room. Namomotivate na lang ako na gawin ko yung best ko kasi dalawa naman ang pupunta niyan, either you win or you learn. So, pinaka-importante doon yung maibigay mo yung best performance mo para wala kang kinagsisiyan.
And we're just going over, you know, the eyes, make sure eyes are sharp, the submissioner being, you know, instant when I get the position, and that's it, just basic training. So right now we're just focused on making sure the body is just recognizing certain keys and just making the right movement, not hesitation. You know, from the sessions back at home, we're working on, you know, the cardio, getting ready, but there's nothing I can do now to make sure my cardio is good. Now it's just making sure the technique is on point. If I win this bout, only thing I have thoughts about is going home, seeing my children, going on a little vacation. It's going to be a quick turnaround, October 13th. I haven't fought 3 times in a year since 2013, so it's a lot of workload in the body. But I'm looking forward to getting through this bout and see what's next, whether it's me going back home. I'm going back home regardless, whether it's me going back home to get ready for October, for going back home just to relax and chill with the family.